Dysfunctional 3.
And today we're going to be watching the official trailer number 2 for Muse. Make sure you guys download the Stardust app, find this trailer, record your reaction to this trailer, tag us in that reaction, and you guys could possibly be in our weekly show that we're going to be doing on the weekend. So, make sure you do that. Anyways, let's get right into this. Let's watch it. It's a horror movie. As you can already tell.
The Joker's
ahead. How long have you been having them?
Every night. For the past 3 weeks.
The event has all the hallmarks of a ritual type killing.
This is the woman I saw in my dreams, that I am positive.
You dreamt about something that was going to happen before it did. That's got a premonitory dream.
But why me?
Wait! Please don't hurt me!
I'm not gonna hurt you! I'm not gonna hurt you!
You dreamt about it too, didn't you? You have to see something.
There's something in there.
She wanted us to find it. That's why we had the same dream.
It belongs to us.
I want you to tell me what you know.
Seven ladies there are. That's what you came here to talk about, isn't it? Muse is a play with words. Give them what they want.
This is the only thing that's protecting us.
Then run.
That was very creepy.
I don't think... I want to watch it because it looks super scary.
It does look super scary.
But what I don't like about some holes is that on some holes, the scene only happens in one house.
Yeah, that's true. It's only happening in that one house, which is kind of weird that they both had the same dream that brought them to that house, and now they're trying to uncover whatever it is, which is kind of cool, but really scary at the same time. If I were either one of those people, I think I would just leave and forget about the entire thing. Sure, I might have the nightmares.
Yeah.
But I still don't want to screw around with that.
But, like, I'll tell people that I'm having these weird dreams.
Yeah, like he was dreaming, but I wouldn't go over to the house.
Yeah.
Well, maybe just check, but when things start to really happen, I will try to get out of there as fast as I could.
Yeah, me too. But I'm scared. I would not go in that house at all.
Yeah, I agree with you. Let us know in the comments down below. Do you guys want to watch this movie? Are you excited for it? Are you not excited for this?
I don't want to watch
it. I'm excited. I think it said it was on the 4th of April.
I think it looks a little scary.
But I definitely want to watch this. Yeah, it looks scary, and yeah. I think it's going to be super cool. Make sure you guys download the Stardust app, find this trailer, react to this trailer, so you guys could be in our weekly show, and we can talk about the movie together, which I'm super excited to do. I can't wait to talk with you guys. So make sure you guys do that. Tag us in the videos. Make sure you like and subscribe.
Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Stardust. Sunning 5,000 subscribers!
Wait a minute. I'm not here. I'm in North Korea. Oh no, guys. This is bad. How do I get back?